Guys, we need to get ready for the best holiday, the truly best holiday of the year.
It is Christmas.
Thanksgiving!
Well, I'm leaving.
Okay, sure.
What?
Oh, sorry, we took a while to process that, but what are you talking about?
Christmas is clearly the best holiday. Clearly. Yeah.
What? Seriously? No. What's the best holiday before Christmas?
Halloween?
No, it's Thanksgiving, and you're grounded.
What? You're what? I can't.
I heard that we are going to have the best Thanksgiving this year. Jingle bell rock.
Ahem. It's not Christmas. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Dum dim ta para ta ta ta. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Suri up, puri up, pili biri buda. Dum dim ta para ta ta ta.
Okay, since I'm at the end of the table, I'll say grace first. Okay, then we'll go down the table in like a kind of line, okay?
Okay.
I'm thankful I have a wonderful, healthy family.
Aw, that's nice. I'm thankful for my best friend, Camille. I love her so much. Just my... Oh, and my family, too.
For everything else I have in life.
Yeah. All the other stuff.
I'm thankful for having an amazing but weird family. Really, really weird family.
I'm thankful for my amazing family and my amazing boyfriend and my other blessings I have that I'm thankful for. Thank you.
I'm thankful that Kit lets me stay here because my parents kicked me out, even though half the family hates me. And I'm looking at you, Cassandra! Looking at you.
I'm thankful for my wonderful family that I have a roof over my head, and my little kitty Mittens, and my ballet. Well, I'm not gonna lie, what Eddie said earlier is true. Sorry. But I am thankful for everything I have, my family, and all my trophies from dance, gymnastics, and
you're
volleyball.
You're in ballet?
No, I was just saying. I got, whatever.
You're in ballet? Wow.
I'm thankful for all the food we are getting this amazing year for Thanksgiving, and my amazing pet Sheldon, and my favorite book, Space Adventure.
Shut up!
Oh, fine. I will stop.
I'm thankful to the guy who created Country Bears. I mean, that guy's a genius.
Well, that was expected.
Yeah.
I mean, it's true, though. I mean, Country Bears are a scientific discovery.
Amen?
Amen!
Okay, now let's dig in!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna be like Goofy today. Right, Camille? Why does Camille have to sit at the other side of the table? Camille, do you want me to pass the mashed potatoes?